Billy Bridger? Says on my pad here, criminal use of explosives, assault, attempted armed robbery, arson, attempted armed robbery. Did you try and rob the same bank 3 times?
No.
Oh, yes, you did. Because you're Billy Bridger. You are the son of big, bad, horrible Arthur Bridger. I'm Arthur fucking Bridger. Give me the fucking money. Now, that's your dad, isn't it? So how comes he didn't get sent down with you, then?
Started all them troubles on your own.
Oh, yeah? I've got a little deal for you. I'm putting together a unit. You're gonna fucking love it. It's right up your street, your sort of thing. And it's got to be better than being in there.
I'll be fine.
What sort of unit?
Tell me, Bridger. Do you like the seaside?
Do you like the fucking seaside?
Teams of two, move!
Oi! I'm sick! I'm chugging me guts up over here!
Oh!
And you're just strolling off!
Oh, Bridge, you're liven yourself up, come on! There's a lovely little ice cream shop down there and I'm treating you to a cornet.
Give me a sec, will ya? I can barely move without spilling over.
What do you want me to do? Tuck you in and get you your teddy? Now come on, get moving.
Yeah, I modified them a bit and all.
Oh, I see.
You two, you know what to do.
Careful with this one, Mason.
Get your leg over. And pull yourself up. That's a Stuka incoming.
Damn, the planes were meant to blow up.
Yeah, that's them all right. Head down. You know the drill.
Have you been here before? Do you know where we're going?
Oh, yeah, I come here all the time. I bring the missus along sometimes.
So that's a no, then, is it? You don't know where we're going.
Listen. This job requires a certain amount of think on your feet. Do you understand?
Right. Yeah. Right.
Right then. Now get on them binoculars and tell me what you see.
Germans. On the other ridge there. Looks like a load of barrels.
Yeah. I don't want to get too near them if things get interesting.
Looks like lots of rubbish. Maybe an alarm?
Yeah, probably a radio too. Now it's going to be best to watch out for both because we don't need more enemies showing up.
I can see the airstrip. It's a long way off, though.
The hangar there is most likely secured. So once you're down there, pull your finger out your ass and find a way inside. Are you sure about these bombs of yours?
These safe pack of specials? They'll blow this place to pieces, mate. Don't you worry. What if I get caught, though? You're just going to piss off and leave me, huh? Get all the glory yourself.
Glory? There ain't no fucking glory, son. Now, listen to me. Carefully. I'm going to put my bombs on those planes over there. And you are going to put yours on them there.
Yeah, right,
Do not get caught. I'll be waiting for you at the meeting point.
I'm on it.
No time to waste, son. Down you go.
Easy, easy. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Fuck this for a game of soldiers. You horrible bastard, Mason.
Sein kannst, dass du Sachen wie ein Lagerfeuer kannst. Es gibt also doch Gutes auf der Welt. Überprüfen. Thank you.
fit you, Jerry. It's a good boy.
Thank you.
Looks like someone left a window open. There she is. Oh, she's not going to believe the blast from this beauty. Oh, okay. That actually went really well. Thanks, Jerry. Almost killed me.
Yeah, that's because my bombs went off. What about yours?
Mine are gonna go up any second. Witches.
Jesus Christ, Bridget, did you plant your bombs or not?
Wait for it.
I'm telling you now, these special explosives of yours, they better be really fucking special.
Wait for it.
Bridget.
Any second now.
Oh, sweet Jesus. Sweet Jesus.
Here we are. Up Fritz's shitter, and I ask you to do one thing.
One fucking thing that you tell me that you're a big expert.
Can I just say
no,
it?
You can't. What the fucking hell was that?
I've occasionally teething problems.
Teething problems? Don't make me fucking laugh. I could have done that with a fucking light breeze, a speck of rain, or a tiny, teeny bird perched on that wing would have done more damage.
You box of bolts. Let's see what you've got. Yes!
Better get a move on then.
Jesus Christ, Bridget, that was incredible.
Thanks, yeah, you're welcome.
You're a fucking disaster.
Me? You're the one who's gonna go himself shot full of holes, ain't ya?
Yeah, because of you, you tit.
Listen, I was sitting pretty in prison, mate. I was not bothering nobody and not getting shot at till you come along. This is your fucking fault.
Listen to me! You took the fucking deal. You want to start paying it off your end? Then you need to fucking liven yourself up, boy. Do you understand me?
Halt! Miss Idea!
Verfluchte Scheiße!
Ah!
this next one on your own, all right? Just like you did all those banks, remember?
Yeah. Yeah. I'll get it done, no bother. You all right?
Yeah, of course I am. Listen. Take this. This goes bang and everything.
Right. I'll get down there, finish it up. Get you some help. I'm holding you to that deal.
Yeah, just do the job and we'll see. I'm gonna have a little kip in this shithole. Don't stand there staring at me. Move. Go.
You do all the work while I take a nap, Billy.
Sounds about right. Need to knock out all the supplies here. That bunker might have what Mason needs. Need to shut down those radar stations.
Ungelogen, das Kaffeehaus hatte immer noch geöffnet. Und der Unteroffizier der Artillerieeinheit spielte auf dem Rampen.
That's the radar stations. He's not going to believe the blast from this beauty. On my own then. Three places to go. Those are the radar stations that need to be disabled.
Thank you.
jetzt musikalisch.
Nicht so griesgrämig! Dein Gesicht sieht ja aus wie der Arsch einer Kuh!
Einfach dein Maul, ja?
Da muss doch... Hast du es nicht gesehen? Vielleicht doch nicht.
Head over to it. Yes!
Nearly done there. And with that, our flower boys won't have any more trouble with the archers.
That's the ticket!
Hey, ist da jemand?
need to make sure none of the supplies here get put to use.
Das war genau da.
Ach, was soll's.
Aber das war vielleicht... Geh nach, ey.
Nichts! Noch nichts! nicht.
Moment mal.
Flammen aufgehen kann. Durch einen Stichfall fiel ich in eine Senke, etwa 30 cm tief. Wie ein kleiner Graben. Ich lag gefühlt den ganzen Tag dort, bis ich es wagte, mich umzusehen. Und dann, was für ein Angst. Sie waren alle drin. Alle. Der komplette Trupp.
Das ist aber genug.
Geh einfach aus dem Weg, mein Freund. Das ist das Beste.
Thank you. weit auseinander.
Might have what old Mason needs in here.
Der Hauptmann kocht mal wieder.
Bridger to HMS Sussex. Can you hear me? Hello? We'll need an evacuation, so, you know, just don't leave us behind. Damage down here.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, look. I got bandages and stuff.
That's good, son. That's really good.
I'm taking care of you. All right? It's all gonna be fine. They've radioed a boat to come and get us.
You did what?
I radioed a boat.
No. No, 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 no. Oh, Jesus Christ.
You have just told every cunt of an Iron Cross exactly where we are.
Useless.
I fucking know that, don't I? I did road inspection on myself, all right?
Yeah, well, no surprise there.
I did it with me dad. He said I was useless just like you, and he fucked off and let me take the fall for it.
No, listen to me, you're not... Fuck! You're not useless. Why do you think that I recruited you for in the first fucking place?
No idea.
Because you're a trier. Like them banks you tried to rob. Even though you fucked up, you kept trying.
And what good's that now? They're not coming for us, are they?
This is war, son. We fight one battle and then we fight another one until it's done. What are you gonna do? Feel sorry for yourself and just fucking lay down and die? Or are you Billy Bridger, a trier?
Yeah, I suppose.
I can't hear you!
Yes! I am. Oh, Billy fucking Bridger!
Good boy, that's what I want to hear. Right, how about you join your old mate and we go and kill a load of sauerkraut munchers?
Yes, please.
That infantry will be here any second. They're fighting some cover and I'll support you from up here.
Clark here, let back on the road.
What were you talking about, Mason?
Bridger, they're flanking. They're coming from the valley.
Baby Jesus!
Thank you.
you, mate. Well, I'm going to say it, Bridger. Well done, son.
Thanks.
You know, yeah, them Greek islands are absolutely lovely this time of year.
Fuck off.
I'm telling you. Oi. Ah, I gotcha. Now you're strolling off and leaving me.
Oh, come along then.
Yeah. Well, as I was saying, beautiful beaches, sparkling white sand, and massive German fortifications for me and you to assault. See what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna make you a little deal.
A deal? I thought we already had a deal.
Ist da jemand? Bitte.